Hello and welcome to this edition of Hack Naked News. I'm your host, Bo Bullock. This is episode number 104. We're recording this right at the end of December of 2016. And I'm going to talk to you about two critical vulnerabilities today that you're going to want to patch before 2017 starts. So stick around to hear the details on those and then go patch them. Additionally, I'm going to talk about a brand new, very much free tool that might help keep ransomware off of all those new devices you got over the holidays. So stick around. All that and more coming up next.
This is a Security Weekly production.
Brought to you by ITPro.tv, an easy, entertaining approach to online IT training. ITPro.tv offers 1,000 hours of up-to-date, high-quality video training content. Course topics include certified cloud security professionals, ethical hacking, cryptography, and VMware. You can stream their courses live or on demand to your mobile device, all for one low monthly subscription price, and you can cancel at any time. Visit itpro.tv/hacknaked to upgrade your brain with the most popular IT certifications. Use the code HN30 for a free 7-day trial and get 30% off for life. Black Hills Information Security, the leaders in penetration testing and active defense. Email consulting@blackhillsinfosec.com to request a quote today. LogRhythm's Netmon Freemium delivers real-time network visibility to quickly identify emerging threats in your IT environment. Netmon Freemium is a free commercial-grade network forensics and traffic analytics solution. You can use Netmon Freemium's powerful capabilities to search against all of observed network traffic, identify abnormal traffic patterns and application usage, and quickly analyze full packet captures. Take the first step towards real-time network visibility. Visit logrhythm.com/freemium to learn more and download it today. Has your network been breached? Cyber Reason can help you answer this question. Cyber Reason products hunt for threats within your network and eliminate them in real time. To Cyber Reason, real time means within seconds. Founded by former military hackers who don't play by the rules, they've built this experience into their platform. Harness ingenuity and imagination, not just code, to defeat hackers. Cyber Reason. Disrupt the adversary and let the hunt begin.
All right, welcome back. Let's jump right into talking about some vulnerabilities. So the first of which is in PHP Mailer. This is a remote code execution vulnerability, which is about as bad as it gets, where a remote unauthenticated attacker somewhere on the internet could actually execute code in the context of your web application on your web server if you're running PHP Mailer. So PHP Mailer, what exactly is that? Maybe you've never heard of it. So PHP Mailer is actually an extremely popular PHP library that's used for sending emails and web applications. So what types of sites actually use PHP Mailer? Well, WordPress sites use it, Drupal uses it, Joomla. You're looking at about millions of websites use PHP Mailer on the backside. And if you have some sort of like contact form or any sort of email functionality at all, it's likely using PHP Mailer. And if you haven't patched as of Christmas of 2016, then you have a vulnerability that would allow a remote attacker to actually run commands on your web server under the context of your web application itself. So it's something you want to go patch immediately. Oh yeah, by the way, there's exploit code publicly available for it right now. So go patch it. It's currently patched in version 5.2.18. So if you run PHP Mailer, go patch that right now. Another vulnerability I'm going to talk about is a very critical vulnerability in Cisco's Cloud Center Orchestrator. So Cloud Center Orchestrator, if you haven't heard of that, it's a management system for deploying apps on a variety of data centers and cloud services. So an unauthenticated remote attacker could actually install Docker containers with root privileges on the Cloud Center Orchestrator. So what they discovered was that the Docker port was not just restricted to the local host itself, but was actually running on all the interfaces. And this vulnerability was actually exposing the Cloud Center Orchestrator to a remote attack. which is very, very bad. But what's even worse is that, so you could actually create a Docker instance with root privileges, which essentially means you could potentially actually take over the entire Cloud Center Orchestrator itself as well. So this is, again, is patched as well in version 4.6.2. So go patch your Cloud Center Orchestrator. And additionally, they recommend restricting the Docker management to just 127.0.0.1. So by default, it's actually 0.0.0.0, which would allow it to be running on all interfaces, but you should go and restrict it to just localhost. Last thing I want to talk about is a brand new free ransomware detecting tool that looks very, very interesting. So this is from Cyber Reason, and the tool is called Ransom Free. It's a real-time ransomware detection and response software that can spot most strains of ransomware. It uses behavioral and proprietary deception techniques to detect new ransomware. So very interesting to see a product that is specifically just trying to prevent ransomware from spreading on your system. So they said that they analyzed 40 different ransomware strains and have like built-in detection mechanisms to catch ransomware early before it starts encrypting all of the files on your disk, which is a very, very neat software. And I'm very, very much looking forward to checking it out myself. So, you know, it's the holidays. I'm sure you, if you're listening to this podcast, you're probably working in security or have some sort of IT background, and you're probably the family IT guy. So, you know, if your family got a bunch of new computers for the holidays, you might want to check this out and save yourself some hassle in the future from trying to help them when they get ransomware on their system. So check out Ransom Free from Cyber Reason. You can download it for free at ransomfree.cyberreason.com. That's it for this edition of Hack Naked News. Hope you enjoyed it. If you want to check out more, you can go to hacknaked.tv. We've got show notes up on Security Weekly Wiki. You can email us at the show@hacknaked.tv, and I am on Twitter @DaftHack. Thanks, and have a great week.